drug, war.
All black people
associated with the drug cartels along the U.S.-Mexico border. Houston has become home to some of the ultra-dangerous, highly sophisticated criminal gangs. Almost everything from Mexico comes through Houston.
Hey, out that motherfucking jungle where niggas serve their mama. Off that Sprite can, some J's shoot up 100. On I-10 Hall, we call it the graveyard. Gay black boy life with a trunk full of that white.
Yeah, niggas straight drop, nigga. Straight out the pot. Dope boy jungle shit.
It's not a bitch.
From what we did on the first one, man, we decided to go back in on them real quick, you know what I'm saying? We were chopping it up, we like, shit, we feel like ain't number like 20% left out here, you know what I'm saying? So we gonna do it for that 20% still left, my nigga. You know, give them motherfucking quality street, you know? I got a plug, got it in this echo. Let's go feature, got it.
Boss George AMG, SoundCloud, Rossini 1L, SoundCloud, any of that.
Mosquitoes on the phone. Man, life before the rap, nigga. Straight out the trap, nigga. Fuck a labor deal, nigga. Independent like a motherfucker, nigga. Nigga can't give me shit, nigga. What? I know what's going on. Learn the business, nigga. Learn the business before you goddamn get in the game. Nigga, you had 3 6, nigga, had me fucked up. Real, partner.
Talking Mexico.